What's up, peep squad? It's in the building, baby. Please like, comment, subscribe, share the video. It'll be greatly appreciated, peep squad. Let's get into the situation. Let's talk about Real Housewives of Atlanta. Let's talk about Miss Portia Williams, Miss Tanya Sams, and also Shamia and the men in their life. It seems like Portia Williams is living a whole new life with a whole new blended family. She has been all the way around the world since she started her engagement with Simon, the married man. So let's just get down into the situation. Let's talk about Miss Tanya Sams. Look how good Tanya Sams looks. She was at the Floyd Mayweather fight, baby. And she looks good, and it looks like she was out there profiling, taking pictures, and she was with her fiance, aka long-term boyfriend. And basically, you was like, okay, that is a good situation. Look at her looking good. Look at her coming out the closet. Look at her breathing again. Look at her, you know, just doing her now. You know, she's posting to Instagram. She's back in Atlanta chilling. You know, it is what it is. She done came home. But in any event, recently, you know, Shamia and Tanya Sams were at the same basketball game. I believe it was a basketball game in any event, but it seems like Shamia is keeping a peace between Tanya Sams and Portia Williams, and she's also keeping Portia Williams up to date what's going on in Tanya Sams' life. Let me tell you, because we all know Shamia is the best friend ever, so it is what it is. She'll hook you up with a married man and make your life change around, baby. And in any event, it seems like that Shamia is keeping Tanya Sams close to the belt. And when Tanya Sams posts on Instagram, it's only Shamia in her comments. There's no Portia Williams. But we know Portia Williams did say happy birthday to Tanya Sams. But in any event, as you guys could see, Shamia and Tanya Sams were having a good time at the basketball game, it looks like to be, and they are engaging in each other's company and also filmed a little video. But when they was at the Floyd Mayweather fight, Portia Williams and Tanya Sams didn't say hello. Shamia didn't say hello. They was in the same building at the same time. If they're friends, they don't know when one another's going to the game. Even if you just casual friends, you'd be like, I'm going to the fight. Are you going to the fight? You know, none of that happened. Portia Williams is out here profiling with Shamia. Shamia got her eye open, and she's making sure Portia Williams get that prize at the end of the day. But the problem is, how come they couldn't say what's up, you know, to Tanya Sams at the fight? But yet Shamia could say what's up to her at the basketball game, you know, because Portia Williams wasn't around, because Portia Williams is on vacation. Portia Williams been on vacation since she been, you know, engaged, you know, to Simon. So Portia Williams and Tanya Sams, it seems like something's going on. Something ain't clean in the milk with their friendship. But it seems like Shamia is paying attention, and she's watching, and she's keeping her eyes open to make sure this bolo situation don't affect, you know, Portia Williams' new engagement, or, you know, Tanya Sams' soon to be engagement, or whatever the case she got going on with Paul. But in any event, they're keeping it low. They're keeping each other close. Shamia's the ring leader in the middle to make sure this situation with bolo, that Tanya doesn't get hurt and Portia Williams doesn't get hurt at all. I was like, Lord have mercy. And now, as you can see, Portia Williams been on vacation. She's been in Mexico, Costa Rica. She's been all over the place. She's been outside of the country. As soon as she done got engaged, you know, she's been out here in these streets. She is doing a damn thing. She has, you know, the blended family going on. She got her daughter, Simon's daughters, together. And they basically having a good time out at the restaurant, eating, celebrating. I'm like, damn, I know Fallon got to feel a certain type of way about this ish, because it got to hit hard. It got to hit home. And also, Portia Williams got Dennis McKinley out here in these streets being friendly and being very nice, you know, to Simon. And also, when it comes to Dennis McKinley, he's always posting or saying something nice about, you know, Simon. When Simon posts to Instagram, he's Dennis McKinley is always liking Simon's post. He's up under there. He just want to get along, baby. Because allegedly, Dennis McKinley got a whole new life out here in these streets. And Portia Williams is happy doing her thing. She's like, in paradise. And someone asked her, was she happy? She says, I'm just so happy. And it's just like she's living her life. She's eating all these gourmet food, even though she can afford it herself. But we didn't see her eat like this. We didn't see her dine like this. We didn't see her out the country like this. And it's all on Simon's dime, baby. I mean, they are living it up, living it up. He has caterers, and we didn't see no caterers, you know, for, you know, Fallon's situation when she threw her Halloween party. It was just Fallon there herself trying to, you know, host a Halloween event, you know, even though Simon was in the background. They didn't have all this Porsches out here eating all types of, you know, delicious food out here, just having a time of her life. You know, she got nannies, babysitters, she got assistants. Simon is making sure everything go right, and Porsche's enjoying her life. She's having a good time. She don't care. She got her daughter with her. She got her sister with her. She got her mama with her. They're celebrating Simon, Simon's kids. I mean, they're just all over the place, just having a good time. It's like she ain't even looked back to see what anybody's saying, what anybody's thinking, because she don't care. She's living her new life, her best life with her blended family. And baby, she's getting her daughter, you know, getting close to Simon and getting comfortable with Simon. It's just like, yo, she's ready to go. She's ready to do the damn thing. She's ready to have this situation. So Porsha Williams and, you know, Simon, they gotta get married, you know what I mean? Because if they don't get married, it's because of something shady. It could basically bring down both of their reputations. So I believe Porsha probably is going to walk down the aisle with Simon. It gotta be, especially this TV shows depending on that situation, storylines depending on that situation. And in any event, we see how Simon done went head heels with the hammer on Fallon. So, you know, if Porsha and Simon don't make it down the aisle and something shady happens, it's going to be all out war. And we already know Simon don't play these games, and Porsha can play these games just as well as anybody else. And it can also ruin their reputation if they don't, you know, walk down the aisle together, because they've been out here posting and posting and posting with their blended families and everything, just getting so close and just getting so, you know, acclimated with each other and each other's family. She's been at his house and she's been around his kids. She's been around his family. And Simon has been around Porsha's mother, her sister, her niece, and everybody else. Like, this situation, I'm like, Lord, they gotta say I do, because if they don't say I do, it's gonna be cake all over their faces, unless they can play and spin the scenario of the reason why they don't walk down the aisle together. But do you guys think that Porsha and Simon are actually gonna walk down the aisle together? Because we know Porsha has been engaged, you know, to Dennis McKinley a few times, but they didn't walk down the aisle. But it looks like Porsha is enjoying this new life. She's enjoying Simon's kids. She's enjoying the food. She's enjoying all the fruits of Simon's labor. So is her mama. So is her sister. I mean, she's been out here partying. We ain't never seen Porsha out here partying this much, posting to Instagram this much, and showing off her new fabulous lifestyle. But let's just see how long it's gonna last, and let's see if there's really love in the air. Because baby, the way that they're posting, they got a whole love story going on. And I hope the Bravo cameras are there to pick up the situation, because Porsha and Simon are out here letting people know what to do, what to do. I was like, Lord have mercy, baby, this is just way too much. Ooh, we, Porsha done just grew up. Porsha done just blew up on a situation. She ain't been back to work. She ain't been doing nothing but having a good time and vacationing and enjoying her life, partying from New York, you know, at Tamika Mallory's birthday party. She got Simon there. They're dancing. I mean, they are basically showing the world their relationship and every step that they take, but yet Fallon can't say anything. Something's definitely wrong with that situation. Something definitely is not clean in the milk, baby. But we gonna see how this whole situation pan out. And do you guys feel like there's chemistry between Porsha Williams and Simon? Oh yes, they getting it in, baby. When I say they getting it in, they getting it in. They are enjoying their life, and basically it's like they don't have a care in the world, because, you know, they're doing what it do. Simon is getting his fame. You know, Porsha is becoming even more popular. Shamia is in the mix too, is in the situation. She's a matchmaker. girl, and she's also the peacekeeper between Portia and Tanya Sims in the Bolo situation. I was like, Lord have mercy. They are doing what it do. We got Dennis McKinley. He done fell in line, and he's basically being supportive of the situation. He ain't no hater, because allegedly he's out here doing the damn thing. Portia's been all over the place. She's been from club to club, from restaurant to restaurant, from city to city, from coast to coast, flying in, you know what, Simon in his jet, her sister, her mama in his jet. I mean, they going everywhere just real quick and real fast. You know what I mean? She can get to one place to the next place real quick. And it's just really sad because, you know, Fallon was bragging about, you know what, we can go to South Carolina and a jet. Simon has a jet. And look at Portia. She's in that jet living a best life. And also, you know, Fallon did say that, you know, she doesn't like to travel. She doesn't like the party. She doesn't like the finer things in life when it comes to bags and things of that nature and traveling. And she's scared to be on a jet. It seems like Mr. Simon have found his matchmaker, somebody that likes to drink, somebody that likes to party, somebody that's a mother too as well, and also on TV. And she has some fame, a whole lot of fame going on, because Portia been giving out these stimulus checks. And it seems like Wendy Williams was trying to get some of that stimulus check too as well, trying to get with Gary Owen. I was like, Lord have mercy. It is going down. Portia's been from club to club. Portia ain't stopped partying. It's like Portia is on her honeymoon. It seems like Simon and Portia are on a honeymoon, baby. They're, and I wonder if the cameras are there. I mean, they are getting it in, and they're letting everybody know. They let nobody get in the mix of their situation. If Simon got to file papers, he got to get attorneys, he got to sit the dogs. That is what he's going to do when it comes to Fallon. He's not going to let her say anything that's going to discourage him, his relationship with Portia or with the media. And Fallon recently, you know, posted a little post, you know, to Instagram. Her and Jalen Banks and the people done got all over her. And this is all she posted. Look at all the videos of Portia new blended family. And they ain't no, you know, no clap back at her. And Fallon can't say anything. Lord have mercy. Some people think she pregnant, but I don't know. You guys let me know what you think about that situation. I was like, sometimes it's just, sometimes shit just ain't right. And allegedly, Dennis McKinley's out here in these streets, and he might got a new boo, and he's doing what it do. And you have, you know, Jalen Banks, he's basically being asked to apologize to Simon publicly, and the lawyers are on him too as well. The lawyers are on Fallon too as well to make sure she don't say anything out of place or out of line. Where they do that at? I thought this was America. So you guys let me know what you think about this situation. Peace and love. Please like the video.